Good morning, chickens. I'm gonna sit with you today. Hello, Amelia. It's fun to do videos where I sit with you girls, because I get so much closer on camera. Oh, hello, Caroline. Hi. Pretty chickens. Beep, 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 beep. Brought in some microgreens. They are eating them a bit. Not their favorite thing. That's okay. It's not mine either. Hi, Caroline. What? What's the matter? You gonna be working on an egg today? Can you chickens explain to me why I find so many feathers from Amelia and some from the Reds? And you Ostlerps don't seem to be dropping any feathers lately? The wild birds are very loud lately as they're migrating south for the winter. Whole flocks of them are sitting in some trees nearby. Oh, and I see an actual squirrel. I see the chipmunks a lot, but actually I don't see a squirrel that often. Hi there, Victoria. Oh, Morgana hops down. She's going in the coop. What, Amelia? What do you see? Yeah, come claim your spot. You're a super friendly one. Caroline, did you get pushed away by the Reds? Look on the bright side, they don't eat forever. Yeah, I know, Amelia. You're a sweetheart. Or maybe just last on the pecking order. What's up, Jane? Ooh, there's a red feather. Hello, hello you. All right, well, Morgana must be in the coop working on an egg. We've got Maeve out here. And all the others. Caroline, what are you squawking about? Do you really want to go out? Amelia, you're going to have to like hop a little bit, dear. Yeah, you've got all your weight on one foot, and you're kind of not getting purchased with the other one. There you go. Caroline, you got a little bit of a stem coming out of your beak. There you go. All right, ladies, I think we're going to end the video. We're gonna say bye-bye, chickens. Bye-bye.